Okay, so now the audience is ready and the fights are ready for our final fight of the evening. We have Kevin Ward versus Daniel Iliev.
That is my KGP European title. Okay. I'm gonna protect this Saturday. I will give my card in the ring and I protect and defend my belt. Let me say, we ain't got time for all that. They want us fading to black. They done laid all of the traps. None of y'all follow the map. Just follow the smoke and the ash. I'm walking on. I'm confident because I've been doing this now for a long time. I've fought some of the top fighters in the world. I'm going over the mat. I've beat some Lego fighters. Gang on my back. I got the strap. I'll push that thing to your
cap. Whole crew gone do no cap. I am ready for war. Doesn't matter what happened. I'm ready for war. It can be easy fight and maybe it will be very hard fight, but I'm prepared for everything.
I want the KGP European title to progress me to move on to the KGP world title. We the last ones left. I reckon it's gonna be a war. I think it'll be a war. We no doubt talk that shit, don't take no shit, they gon'
rep they set. In the ring, we are only me and him.
From what I've seen of Daniel, he comes strong, he's going to come in at me.
Yeah, it's time for ready. I want to fight. I'm hungry for fight.
I expect fireworks. We tightening up on you, fam.
Let's see where you stand when this shit hit. Yes, I want to keep that belt and I will.
Take care of your belt, make it all shiny on the 29th of June. Kiss a goodbye because I'm going to take it off you.
Благодаря всички, които ме подкрепят. Ще дам всичко от себе си да ви зарадвам и да направим една атрактивна победа. Уси. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our final fight this evening. This KGP rules bout. It's for the minus 82.5 kilogram KGP European title. And will be contested over three-minute rounds. Please welcome firstly to the blue corner from Bulgaria.
Please welcome to the red corner from Liverpool, Kevin Ward. This evening is for the minus 82.5 kilogram KGP European title, and this bout will be contested over three-minute rounds. In the event of a draw, there will be a fourth deciding round. Introducing to you, firstly, fighting out of the blue corner, he's from Bulgaria, it's Daniel Savage 13, Iliev. And across the ring, he's fighting out of the red corner. He's representing Team Elite Gym in Liverpool. Make some noise for Kevin Ward. Your referee in charge of this one, Mr. Kevin Hart.
No elbows, okay, when you clinch, he's one knee, okay? In the event of a knockdown, go to the nearest neutral corner. Touch gloves, good luck, boys. Come out fighting. Round one.
Well, here we go for the KGP European title, 82.5 kilos.
Box.
Daniel Iliev of Bulgaria takes on the UK's Kevin Ward. So tall at the weight. UK number one. Back from the Bulgarian.
Box.
Looks like he's got a bullet wound scar on his back.
And again, break. Box.
Well, he certainly brought the Bulgarian support with him tonight.
Ward's corner there, telling him to bring out a reaction. Find something to work off.
Yep, good plan. At the moment, the Bulgarian just to get his choice of shots.
Box. Break again, break. Box.
1 minute. Good right hand, Kevin Ward. Again, fake with the jab. Look, he's going backwards. The straight right hand is
ripped. Get it, coming in from the Bulgarian.
Break. Step back, please. Box.
Last 20 seconds of this opening round. Fight scheduled for 3 threes. Shots landing. And you hear the Bulgarians chant and get behind their man in here as both gentlemen swing for the fences. Thank you.
make sure you step back on when I say break. Step back. Give me a bit more room. If you're long, I've got to give you more space. Okay, round two, boys. Box.
Here we go for round two of a scheduled three. Well matched so far, this. Ward using his range a little bit better there.
It's nice to see him pushing off that back foot rather than sitting back on it now this round.
And break there, one knee. Step back, please. Box.
Hands and knees. Put him on the back foot. Put him on the back foot. No, hands and knees. Keep it sharp and simple. Go first. Hands. Jump.
Like a tiny little nick above the right eye of the Bulgarian there.
Yeah, I just saw that. I don't know where that came from, though. Maybe a little clash of heads. Knees coming in there from Ward. Slowing a little bit more now in this round.
Yeah, Ward's corner just screaming at him there to push the prep, push the pace, go for it.
You think the Bulgarian pushed too early, too much too early?
Keep working.
Ward's corner shouting at him, we've got to be first as we head into the final minute of round two.
Be first, he's tired!
Ward ducking out of the way of the heavy hands of the Bulgarian. He needs to not eat that. As the Bulgarian crowd go crazy. Their man pushes forward.
Forward pressure scores higher in kickboxing rules than it does in Muay Thai. Have you got this so far, Dave?
It's hard, it's going more Ward's way now. Earlier on I thought it was a little bit more towards the Bulgarian. It's been back and forth. What do you see yourself?
I'm not sure, I'm on the fence a little bit.
I don't think it's a Bulgarian,
a tiny bit. I don't know. My instincts tell me the Bulgarian a touch, but. Well, then Ward comes back with that nice flurry.
Is Bulgaria.
For me, Ward needs to go forward now, not sit back and wait. He needs to push the pressure. As his corner saying there, be first.
Have some authority in the champ.
Jab's corner telling him to have authority in that jab. Throw it strong, but
coming in, meaning business there.
Yeah, he's coming forward. And he's a big lad. Stocky build.
Break again. Ready.
This is the right thing for in a minute, he can't sit back. Unfortunately, he seems to be coming off second best for these exchanges. Slightly off balance. Now it's just possible game over the shoulder. Protect yourself at all times, as my mother says. Seconds. We're going to see fireworks. Oh, just ducking out of the air, those shots. Okay, he means business. This is more like it from Kevin. Is it too late or too late now? Okay. The big veteran has worked for it more. I just feel he's had slightly more scoring shots than him. Good show of respect to each other at the end. What a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause for both these men, please, after three excellent rounds of furious title action. And at the end of those three completed rounds, your ringside judges have reached a unanimous decision, all in favour of your winner and the minus 82 and a half kilogram KGP European champion from Bulgaria. For our very brave runner-up, Kevin Ward.
Announces the new European KGP champion, Daniel Iliev. And across Natasha and Dave ringside to talk over that last fight.
Okay, Dave. So the KGP European title goes to Bulgarian fighter Daniel Iliev. I'm sure a lot of English fans are disappointed, but it was a great fight from both contenders. What did you think?
I thought it was fantastic. I mean, I thought the Bulgarian came out hell for leather in round one and really brought the fight to Kev Ward. As you can hear by the support, I think the crowd really enjoyed it. Round two, he stepped back a little bit, Ward came back again, but for me, the superior work rate and accuracy of shots from the Bulgarian won in the fight.
Yeah, I have to agree with you there. And do you have any other standout moments from tonight's fight card?
Oh, I mean, we've seen some serious action, haven't we? Some of the fights tonight have been absolutely superb. Standout for me, I mean, I really would have liked to have seen Kev win that, just because it's for the UK, but I can't even think, it's just gone so fast.
It's been a crazy night full of great entertainment, but unfortunately that's what we have time for. But make sure you join us at our next kickboxing Grand Prix event, which will be in London on the 13th of July for MTGP20A. I'm Natasha Hooper, thank you so much for watching. Thank you.